Talk about our changes at Kiel. I was running around the whole night trying to get a camera and the shot of Jupiter and the moon. They were close last night. So I just wanted to see Zadkiel's presence during this time. And he's a very good angel, and usually many people associate Jupiter with fortune and abundance and not much more. And he's very good at aiding recovery from health problems and exhaustion. And to tolerate discomfort, he's very good at that. And anybody with constant pain knows that. And can improve memory to see things more clearly and to remember what you study and focus, and recall old knowledge as well. So you, it helps you to remember things. And the clarity of memories and regrets in the past. And he's very, very good at that. And then with helping you to see what is possible, and this is realistical, this is not the new age woo-woo, but what is possible in this situation right now. And can aid with support when you start a project or business and you work towards it to be prosperous or bring in, so that you have money to pay the bills and debts on time and so on, to get the money flowing. He's very good with that, so. And then, of course, when you want, if you want to branch out, or what is the modern term, he's very good at helping you to branch out your work to more things. But I really want to talk about this superpower, what I call superpower, and that is clearing the emotions and seeing the actions from the past. Let's say it's guilt, remorse, or who did what. And he is excellent in divorces, when people fail with the, they might go bankrupt, the business might go bankrupt, and so on. Or people might cheat them out of their money or something. And workplaces, when things get nasty. Emotions can make us remember things wrong, and when you know that your own emotions can make you remember things wrong, you are not being fear. So when you really want to get the wisdom and understand the situation, he really puts your emotions and helps you to bring out the real memories, so you can get a sort of own bird's eye view of what happened in the past, and then turn your emotions down and act in a way that is actual, not based on emotional memories, but with the more factual, what really happened. And that brings a lot of peace into arguments, divorces, and when businesses fail and so on. When people can see what really happened instead of accusing each other, it's a superpower. That's what I believe. And then there's the power that people usually set with Jupiter. It's the fortune, abundance, and the recovery is very important for me, and tolerance. He helps with those as well. And so now I'm a sore old woman. I'm going to post photos just for the case. I had to take a photo seeing Zadkiel last night. So bad photos, me hanging out from a window trying to photo with a camera hanging out far, and I'm holding on to the window for dear life. But I got a photo at least, so. Or a short video. Have a magical, magical day. Bye for now.